their dreams come true.
I enjoyed the game, and my husband played when he was a kid hockey. I loved the crowd, the food, and the beverages. I'm originally from Hartford, and so was my family.
After 4 o'clock this morning, 4:19 a.m. to be exact, the roof of the Coliseum portion of the Civic Center collapsed.
The Whalers are home again. The Coliseum is completed, and the Phoenix did rise from the ashes, and Hartford will move on.
The 86 playoffs, that whole seven-game series, and of course the celebrated Kevin Dineen goal that sent it into the big seventh game, exhilarating moment, a moment that literally blew the roof off of this building.
A playoff spot after missing the playoffs a number of years in a row, and that was a team that was on the way up like this team. And I can remember scoring a goal to kind of clinch the game, make it, I think, a two-goal game.
You know, the fans were just fantastic. They're a big part of that tonight.
Sanderson now looks it over. Shoot!
And in recent weeks, fans, merchants, and others who simply enjoy living in a place with the prestige that a pro team brings were hoping something could be worked out.
We'll be right back.
Channel, in coordination with FS Studio Sports, presents Whalers Hockey. Sponsored by
I told you the first
one
was going to be big.
Oh, what a sequence. The opportunity through the neutral zone again. And then the breakout. Good puck movement. They scored some big goals. They were very productive. A real good game.